This is the Masked Marvel speaking. Jim Arnold died in the line of duty. We who remain must carry on with renewed determination to track down those who caused his death and who are attempting to cause the destruction of our country. The most fitting tribute we can pay to his memory is to return at once to this task. Your next assignment is delivering the new mobile television rangefinder to Pier 19 tonight. It will be shipped from there to the government proving grounds tomorrow, but your responsibility ends with the delivery. I will guard it myself tonight. That is all.
He's taking every precaution. He must be expecting trouble from Sakima.
He was correct in expecting trouble from me. The secret of that rangefinder will be invaluable to my country, and we must have it.
But the warehouse will be too well guarded. The Masked Marvel himself will be there.
My plan will succeed in spite of the Masked Marvel and all the guards. Instruct Agent 26X to have his special trunk ready for delivery to Pier 19 at 9 o'clock tonight.
A trunk for tomorrow's steamer.
Okay. Yes, ma'am?
Oh, we're from the Worldwide Insurance Company. Has that special truck arrived yet?
Why, yes, it's back in the freight shed. If you'd step right this way, please.
Looking over the safety precautions and everything seems well protected.
Yes, this place is as safe as a bank vault. There are burglar alarms on all the doors and windows, and one of us makes the rounds every hour. Check on them. Well, it's time to lock up now, folks. There'll be three of us on guard at the office all night. All right.
Is everything all right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Who's in charge here?
Mr. Wilson. He's in the freight shed. He's checking a shipment.
I want to talk to him. You two men go outside and patrol around the building. Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson. Thank you. happened? That man came here in this trunk. He evidently was taking pictures of the rangefinder when Wilson found him. He killed Wilson. What's that?
Someone's at the front door.
See who it is. We'll stand guard here.
Yes, sir.
There was a mistake on his trunk. We're supposed to go to Pier 9. I'll have to pick it up.
Well, we're not supposed to check out anything after hours, but I'll ask the boss. Wait here.
Okay.
It's the man who brought in this trunk. He wants it back.
Fine. Let him have it.
What?
Let him have it. I'll be inside and he can take me right to his headquarters.
Oh, I see.
Take care of that prisoner until I get back.
Sign here. All right. Thanks.
Did you get the trunk?
Yeah.
Okay, Pete, come on out. Pete, open up. He must have passed out.
Can't you unlock it?
No, he's got the keys in there with him. Sakima's in a hurry for those photos. I'll have to take the trunk to his place and break it open. You take my car.
Cuffs are cutting my wrist. Can't you loosen them?
When the pictures of the rangefinder are developed, we will radio photo them to Japan from our shore base. MS speaking.
The masked marvel is in the trunk, and Curtis took it away to give it a Mace.
MS calling M1. Come in, M1. Emergency.
This is M1. Go ahead, MS.
The masked marble is in the trunk. Dispose of him at once.
Keep going, Mace, or I'll put a bullet in your brain.
You wanted to go for a ride in this truck, huh? And now you can really go for a ride. All by yourself.